GSM and CDMA are two dominated technologies for mobile communication. These two technologies differ in the way calls and data travel over the mobile phone networks take place. When comparing both the technologies, GSM has some limitation when the call's quality is concerned, but still has more flexibility and an easy implementation relative to the CDMA technology. The major difference between the two lies in terms of the technology they use, security factors, their global reach, and the data transfer speeds. In this video, I will going to show you difference between GSM and CDMA technology. GSM stands for Global System for Mobile Communication. CDMA stands for Code Division Multiple Access. GSM operates on the waves spectrum. Call a carrier is divided into a number of time slots and each user is assigned a different time slot, so that until the ongoing call is finished, no other call have access to this. CDMA is based on spread spectrum technology, which makes the optimal use of available bandwidth. It allows its user to transmit over the entire frequency spectrum all time. The GSM networks operate in the frequency spectrum of 850 MHz and 1900 MHz. The CDMA network operates in the frequency spectrum of 850 MHz and 1.9 GHz. GSM uses EDGE data transfer technology. CDMA has faster data technology as EVDO. Ready data transfer technology is used. A SIM card is required for the working of GSM device. CDMA phones do not have these pluses. GSM offers a maximum download speed of 384 kb per second. CDMA offers a maximum download speed of 2 MB per second. Signals can be detected as the GSM signals are concentrated in the narrow bandwidth. The signals cannot be detected easily in CDMA. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notifications to press the bell icon.